BenSim is a software tool used for creating, simulating, and analyzing dynamic models of complex systems. It specializes in system dynamics modeling, which focuses on understanding system behavior over time. BenSim provides a graphical interface for building models with stocks, flows, variables, and relationships. It supports various modeling techniques like feedback loops and delays. The software allows for simulation of different scenarios and assessing the impacts of changes in the variables or policies. It also offers features for sensitivity analysis, optimization, and data fitting. BenSim is used in fields like economics, public policy, environmental studies, and business management. It supports small and large scale models, provides validation and results analysis tools, and generates visual representations of model behavior. In summary, BenSim helps users gain insights into complex systems and make informed decisions by capturing their dynamic behavior and exploring different scenarios.
In this guide, we will walk you through the process of creating a simple simulation model using BenSim. Our focus will be on simulating the population dynamics of NARA. By following the steps outlined below, you will gain a fundamental understanding of how to utilize BenSim to build simulation models.
Our goal for this video is to present to you a guide on how to make use of BenSim to make a simple simulation model. For this guide, we will be making a model on the population of NARA.
The first thing we need to do is to create a new model. Just click on the file and select new model. In this case, we should like to simulate 20 years, change the units for time to year, and change the final time to 20.
Before we do anything else, it is a good idea to save the model first. We will save this model as NARA population.
Then we select Stock tool and click somewhere in the middle of Workbench, which we will name NARA population.
Next is to use Flow tool to establish the main factors affecting the population of NARA. In this case, the factors we will use are reforestation and deforestation.
It is now time to run a simulation, but first we should change the run name, and for this simulation we will use the name Nara Population.
Click run a single simulation.
We now have the option to click on the graph button to visualize the result of our simulation. Upon examining the graph, we can observe that the Nara population is projected to reach a value of 265 over the course of the simulated 20-year period. Additionally, by utilizing the cost tree feature, we can analyze the factors that influence the fluctuation in the stock. In this case, despite both reforestation and deforestation showing an increase, the Nara population still managed to grow due to the greater progress in reforestation compared to deforestation.
This example provides a basic demonstration of how to construct a simulation model using the VenSim tool.
That concludes our presentation. Thank you for your attention.